something because your heart wants to and wants nothing in return. And I think that is the most beautiful quality you have.
On stage, Wyatt called him the king of pop, rock, soul, music, entertainment, whatever.
Yes.
There's nobody that can come near him.
Yeah.
Nobody can dance like that, write the lyrics like that, the music.
And I think he has the quality of innocence that we would all like to obtain or have kept.
He would always like this.
What is a living legend? What is a megastar? Michael Jackson, that's all. And just when you think you know him, he gives you more. And Sammy Davis Jr. Award recipient, and in my estimation, the true king of pop, rock, and soul, Mr. Michael Jackson!
Elizabeth Taylor saying she wanted to come to the ranch. She flew out in this helicopter.
How are you?
Hi.
Hi. Is Michael out in front?
I knew by the tone of her voice that something was up, but I had no idea how big the surprise was. She came out this huge elephant. And it was unbelievable. And at first, I was kind of scared because this thing is huge. Eventually, I got into it, feeding them carrots and stuff like that.
Great.
I love elephants. They're gentle giants, really. Elizabeth was dressed like a gypsy, and that's why we named the elephant Gypsy. It was one of the best presents that I've ever gotten. I was so happy that day. It was a wonderful experience. But what Elizabeth didn't know, that I was planning a surprise for her also.
Oh my God! That's amazing! I love it! Oh, thank you! What's it made of, a carpet?
The gift that I gave Elizabeth to me was very unique. It looks like a painting, but it isn't.
That's incredible!
I love that car.
It's a tapestry. This guy did it piece by piece.
And I wrote something on the bottom.
Oh.
I love you, Michael.
Oh, I love it.
You have a place for it? Maybe your Switzerland.
No, house. I may have to build a house.
I think it was a shot from one of her movies.
I think it's fabulous.
Thank you. In that commercial you had, beautiful.
Did I get
it? Oh,
well, maybe you'll see one of my films one of these days, then.
I knew you were going to. I'm seeing Virginia Woolf this weekend.
Well, congratulations.
I'll see you today.
We have to explain the joke. The last film that Michael saw me in that he thought I was really wonderful in was a film called White Cliffs of Dover. And I was 9 years old. So he's been seeing me as a grown up.
Yeah.
He may never speak to me again. It's amazing.
It wasn't quite as big as Gypsy, but I think she liked my gift as much as I liked hers.
I heard too, this was another one of those rumors, that you had proposed to Elizabeth Taylor at some point? Did Michael ever propose to you?
No! And I never
never proposed to him.
Never did. What do you think is most misunderstood about Michael Jackson, Liz?
All the things you mentioned. He is the least weird man I've ever known. Mm-hmm. He is highly intelligent, shrewd, intuitive, understanding, sympathetic, generous, to almost a fault, of himself. Our childhoods are very similar. Mm-hmm. And we have that from the very beginning in common. I was a child star at 9, had an abusive father. And that kind of brought us close together in the very beginning.
And what is it, I'm going to ask Michael this question later on, but what is it you most want the world to know about him?
What a wonderful, giving, caring, generous man he is, and how good he is.
And he's funny, too.
Oh, he's wildly funny.
He can crack some jokes, I tell you.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Besides being a friend of tonight's honoree, I'm also his greatest fan. I'm very... You better believe it. I'm also very aware of the enormous accomplishments that make him the logical recipient of this prestigious award. Well, he wrote an international anthem that has become the biggest selling single of all time. We Are the World. Michael Jackson decided to see the world for himself. He saw it and it saw him. The bad and dangerous tours have taken Michael to 30 different countries, some of them several times over, where he played to a record-breaking 6.5 million fans. Quite a few of the fans were outside the stadiums. Tell the fans really love Michael.
He's just the best, basically.
Fans may be just a little too much.
Michael
is the first artist ever to have 4 consecutive albums sell 167 million copies internationally. Off the Wall, the first time a solo artist had 4 top 10 singles in one album. Album of all time. Is the second biggest selling album ever. Present time, Dangerous is outpacing both Bad and Thriller, making Dangerous this year's largest selling album. Apart from albums and concert tours, Michael's humanitarian activities have shown his continuing concern about many of the global problems the world is facing. Has definitely seen the world. Where to next?
With these kinds of record-shattering accomplishments, Michael truly can be called the King of Pop. Now to tell us what's written on this award from New York City, there is another of Michael's friends and fans, Eddie Murphy. Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Jackson.
I love you very much, Elizabeth Taylor.